I see lights all around me, trees radiating in the night. Music escapes from each house, all around me, an atmosphere golden and bright. But for a moment I pause. I take a deep breath and close my eyes. I imagine 2,000 years ago, standing in a field looking up at the skies. What is Christmas? A young teenage girl is frightened. She's carrying something so heavy alone. No one around her understood, mocked, cast out. Who would have known that this young girl carried the one? Her suffering could have made her cave, but her total and utter obedience made way for him who came to save. And so one night when all was dark, unknown, mysterious and hidden away, the greatest gift on earth arrived. After thousands of years, this was the day. And so in a stable, lying on the hard floor, young teenager Mary gave birth to a baby, and in that moment, life would change forevermore. His name was Jesus. All-powerful, almighty, anointed, and absolute. It was just this one mission he'd come to execute. He would be feared among many, mocked by many more. But those who were desperate, those were the ones he came for. Courageous, extraordinary, inspiring, he is love. He would forever be known as Christ, our King from above. In a field almost 2,000 years ago, no matter the distractions, this moment the world would always know. He came for me and he came for you. All of our flaws, our failures, he already knew. He came to bring life and he came to bring hope. He handed us our second chance, an invitation in a simple envelope. Mighty, omnipotent, powerful and pure. Forget all the medicines, he is our ultimate cure. And so what is Christmas? It's Jesus, from baby to a man. He became our mighty savior and fulfilled God's perfect plan. Without him, Christmas wouldn't exist. The greatest gift ever given would have been missed. And so this year, while festivities go on, take a moment to close your eyes and remember the one. Victorious, infallible, holy and supreme. He is the light of the world, the greatest gift ever given. Noel, the ultimate dream.